hey, here we are at the corner of the foundation. We've already poured our concrete. We've added our waterproofing, and we've put our first layer of R10 insulation. The carbon footprint of the home is very important to the owner. So we have solar panels that are going to be on the roof, and we're using all geothermal for heating and cooling, trying to keep the energy consumption of this home to the minimum possible given the design.